Checkmate. In the night, in the solace of her workshop, the insurgent artisan prepares for a final game of chess, as she whittles away chips of cherry tree wood, giving unpredictable shapes to a new set of pawns who will liberate horses, draft their knights in, occupy towers, mate with kings, bishops and queens, until the old put behind, overwhelmed by sacred orgasms, the rules for their calculated movements, the protocols for their predatory aims.